I don't know much about basketball because it ain't my favorite sport. Figure skating is. Don't judge me, but I always thought I was the next Christy Yamaguchi or Michelle Kwan. But I do know that LeBron James don't be hurt. This nigga is the great pretender. Woo! He is. LeBron James is a great example of them bitches on that Bill Cosby rape case. So did he touch you or not? Because I saw this shit from 3 different angles. LeBron act like somebody fouled him. Nigga won't nowhere near him. That's a bad example to the kid. There's a difference between communicating threat and aggravated assault. If I tell you I'ma whoop your ass, that's a misdemeanor. Now if I whoop your ass, that could be a felony. A few days in jail, might not make bail. Probation, community service, anger management classes. I just saw the video of LeBron almost getting hit on the court. Almost doesn't count, Mr. James. That nigga won't nowhere near your face. Now, he may look like he was about to hit you, but you can't cry because of what somebody about to do. You think Tina Turner would have left Ike because what he was about to do? Tom was about to catch Jared. Christian Thompson was about to be faithful. Caitlyn Jenner was about to stay Bruce. Trump was about to bomb Syria. Well, I want a good example.